Hi guys, how are you all doing? Today I'm going to show you how easy it is to add text to a video using Canva's new video editor. A few weeks ago, if you remember, I shared a video giving you a really good overview of what the Canva new video editor does. But today I'm going to take a deeper dive into adding text to a video so that you can see what makes the Canva video editor so special. And if you want to make your videos truly professional, you don't want to miss my text editing tips and tricks. If you're new to this channel, I'm Nicky Pasquier. I'm a Canva certified creative and Canva creator. So if you want to learn more about how to use Canva for your business, be sure to hit the subscribe button and bell so that you're notified when I publish a new tutorial. If you're ready to make a start this week, follow me over to Canva. So from the Canva homepage, make sure you click on this video link right here underneath the heading, What Will You Design? To access the new video editor. And underneath, you'll be given a variety of template layouts and dimensions. So pick whichever one suits your project. I'm going to choose the plain video template, which has the same dimensions as a presentation. As you can see, this has brought up a blank video template onto my Canva desktop. If you're not already familiar with Canva's new video editor, please do watch this tutorial before you start a project. Otherwise, you might not be familiar with all the new video editor's features and exactly how to use them. As always, if you're creating a project and you're stuck for ideas, you can pick one of Canva's templates from the left-hand side to help you get started. Some of the pro templates are absolutely gorgeous, so if you'd like to explore these as well, you can do so for free for an exclusive 45 days using my Canva Certified Creative affiliate link. You'll find the link in the description below, so do check it out. If you don't want to use any of Canva's templates, you can of course upload your own video to work on. To do that, go to the left-hand side toolbar and click on the Uploads tab. And then click on the purple button here to upload your video snippet from your local device, or alternatively, click on the three little dots to the side and upload your video from Facebook, Google Drive, Instagram, or Dropbox. I've already uploaded my own video, so I'm just going to click on the videos tab and I'm going to select the video to bring it up onto my template. So adding text to a video is so easy, and you do it in exactly the same way as you add text to a static image. So go over to the left-hand side toolbar and find the text icon, click on it. If you have Canva Pro's brand kit, you'll find your brand fonts right at the top. So I'm going to select one of mine to bring a text box up onto my video template. You can drag the text to wherever you want on the template. It acts just the same as a layer, so you can put it directly on top of the video or outside of the video. Now go ahead and edit the text in the same way as you would do normally. If the text layer doesn't stand out from your video, alter the color, the size of your text, and even the weight. To make it pop even more, you can also add a text box behind it. So far, so good. Now, as I explained in my last tutorial, you can add multiple video clips to the Canva video editor right at the bottom here. There are two ways I can do this. The first way is to add a new blank page by clicking on this Add Page button. And now I can upload a fresh video snippet to my template. To add text to this video snippet, I can simply copy and paste the text from the original video by just locking the video into place, running my cursor over the text in the text box, using one of my Mac shortcut keys, which is Command and C to copy the text, click over to the new video and paste the text into place. Since this text is completely separate to this text, I can now add some completely different edits. This is the huge bonus of using Canva's new video editor. You can add and edit fresh new text for each new video snippet that you have on your timeline. Another way to edit text in the video editor is to split one of my clips into multiple sections. I did this to create my first YouTube Canva short the other week so that I could add different text instructions to each new section. I explained exactly how to split a clip in my previous tutorial, but just briefly, all you need to do is place the video playhead to where you want to split your video clip, find the three little dots in the far right-hand corner of your video clip, click on the three little dots, and then click on Split. And you can see that I have split my video clip into two sections. Now that you know the basics of adding text to a video, let me show you how to finish off your videos with some truly professional and eye-catching text effects. To add beautiful text effects, just select the text that you want to edit by clicking on it once, heading on up to the Canva toolbar and clicking on Effects. And that will bring up the text effect menu on the left-hand side of your screen. So you have seven different text styles to choose from, and each style can be customized by clicking on it once and using the various tools underneath. And you can also now curve the text with just one click of your mouse using the curve button. And finally, text animations. I explained about text animations in a lot more detail in a previous video, so please do check that one out. But essentially, to add an animation to text, click on it once to select it, and then select the Animate tab in the toolbar. And again, on the left-hand side of your screen, the text animation menu will appear, and you can choose from a whole selection of fantastic text animations. As you can see, as I hover my mouse over each thumbnail, you can see the effect it has on the text on the right-hand side in my template. Now go ahead and select your favourite animation. And now you can finish off your video by adding some really professional touches. You can now create all kinds of videos, from product demonstrations, quick promotional videos, tutorials, and even YouTube shorts. If you have any comments or quick questions about Canva Video Editor, leave them in the comments box below and I'll do my best to answer them. All the links I've mentioned and resources you'll find in the description box underneath this video. Whilst you're waiting for my next video, why not dive into those two tutorials that I mentioned to you so that you get really savvy using Canva's Video Editor? You'll find them just here. I also have a whole playlist of Canva tips and tricks, so I will leave the link to that in the description box. Have a great week, everybody, and I will see you next time.